Okay, I'm going to show you how I make the threads for my candlestick. Okay, and now I'm gonna make the threads. I just put it in here. And start to turn. This is what it looks like on the inside.